gonna hurt you. I'm not gonna hurt you. Don't worry. Don't worry. I'm a friend. Okay, I'm a friend. Don't worry. Don't worry. Have you been out all night? Yeah. Can you speak at all? No. Yeah. No. I know what you are. I can see through you. I can see your eyes. I'm not afraid of you. Yeah.
Well.
No. I've seen a few of your kind in my day. They don't know it in the city, but no. Every full moon, I like to take a stroll in the woods. See if everything's all right. And check upon being such as yourself. Are you okay? You look like you scratched yourself, or maybe you got into a fight. Are you okay? No. Can you lift your shoulders up? Remove them at all? Does that hurt? Okay. Okay. Can I come closer? Can I touch your fur? Okay. I'm gonna brush it aside. I wanna see the damage. Is that okay? Okay, don't worry. So stiff. Are you okay? Okay, good. Yeah. Bristles are all hardened. Reunified. Someone hurt you. Another wolf? Or a bear? Oh, I understand you. I understand if you don't trust me. It's fine. I'm not offended. I understand you and I want to say. Doesn't matter anyway. You don't have to tell me anything. You don't know me anything. You don't know me. I don't know you. Nor your name. I don't know your age. I know how long you've been like this. Did you, forgive me for saying, but you don't look experienced. Is that right? Oh, it's your first time. Really? Tonight is your first full moon. Wow. Well, I wish I Wish I knew. Why didn't I know that? I mean, I like to think I have a pretty good grasp of what goes on in this town, this area. You from here? I recognize you. I mean, it could be because, you know, you're shifted already, because... But, you know, usually I can recognize a man in a wolf's face. I can recognize a woman in a wolf's face. I can recognize pretty much any human being, even in their wolf form. But you, I don't think I know you. Well, you could tell me if you could talk. Can you blink if you know me? You don't know me. Yeah. Good. Then I don't have to be embarrassed about anything. I don't have anything to clean the wounds, I'm sorry. No. Probably should have been better prepared. Think you'd be around here. I know, like I said, I know who's who in this area, but I don't know you. No, don't worry. Listen to me. That's all right. It's all right. There's nothing to be worried about right now, okay? You're safe. No. And you don't have to be ashamed of anything. Yeah. I know this is probably not how you imagined your first night out in the woods to be. No. No, lying there all broken and scratched and bloody. Yeah. Don't worry about it, okay? Don't worry about it. This is your first time, okay? You have to remember that, okay? It's perfectly normal. You are perfectly normal. Well, obviously, you're not normal, you know, in the normal sense of the word, I guess, but, well, how can I put it? You, there are a lot of other people like you. Not everyone is normal in the normal sense of the word, you know. Pretty much nobody's normal, if you think about it. Everyone's got their secrets and abnormalities they keep hidden from other people. So you don't have anything to worry about. You don't have anything to be ashamed about. Okay? That's important to remember, okay? You might. Take it easy, okay? Just take it easy. Yeah. Don't worry. Don't worry. is it? Well, it's way past midnight, if that's what you're asking. Rory. In fact, I think the sun is bound to come up pretty soon. Yeah. So you're probably gonna turn within what might be hours, maybe minutes. You know, come to think of it, this being your first time, it's probably gonna happen sooner rather than later. No, it's nothing. Like I say, it's nothing to worry about. You don't have to worry about anything. Yeah, I know turning. You only experienced it the one time earlier tonight. I know it can be extremely, extremely painful. I know, believe me. I know. Yeah. Obviously, I mean, I'm not the same as you, seeing as I'm a human being right now, a human appearance under the full moon, and you're something else, but believe me, I know what it feels like. I felt it too, okay? I felt it too. I experienced the same things you did. No, I can't cure you. You don't. It's not like that. It's not like that. There's nothing to cure. You're not sick. You're not. There's nothing wrong. There's nothing wrong. There's nothing wrong. But, it's gonna be light soon. And you're gonna turn again. And take your human form. Yeah, of course I'll stay here. Of course I'll stay here. Of course I'll stay. Don't worry. You just lay still, okay? I'll brush your fur a bit more. It's best to, when turning, shifting, shape-shifting, it's best to be in as relaxed a state of mind as possible, okay? A relaxed state of mind. That way you'll reduce the pain of shifting, like meditation or mindfulness. No, it's all up here, understand? It's all up here. Yeah, it's all up there. Just try to relax, okay? Just try to relax. Yeah. Don't worry about me. I'm a protector. like that. What about this one? Yeah. Good. Good. Yeah. Nice to see a smile. So, you've been on any adventures tonight in the woods, or have you just been running around scared and confused? Did you see anything? Any animals? People? Other wolves, maybe? No? No. I didn't think so. No. That would have been a surprise to me if you had seen the wolves. Like I said, I know the wolves, I know the beings around here. Oh. Yeah. I'll introduce you, of course. Oh. Of course. No. A lot of folks, some folks like to hang out in their human form. Some don't. Some prefer to only each other under the light of the full moon in their true form. Well, no, not everyone agrees. It's kind of a point of contention, actually, that statement, their true form. You probably still think that your true form is human, right? Yeah. No, I don't blame you for that. That's normal. Some people feel like that their whole lives, but others, they gradually they may start to feel more at home in their shifted bodies. You know? Yeah, you don't understand that. No. I know. No, but we're all different. Okay, we're all different. Yeah. And yet, we're all living in the same woods, right? We're all just living in the same woods, you know, running around. No, really, for the most part, just scared and confused. Yeah, so. Yeah, that's never going to change. Well, some part is going to change, okay? You'll get used to it. You'll get used to it. And you'll know people. You'll get to meet people. Okay. Okay, you think you start to feel it now? Okay. Okay, I'll try to... First of all, relax, okay? It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. First thing I want you to do, before anything, I know you're starting to feel it, just try to take a deep breath with me, okay? Can you do that? Good. Okay, let's do it. So breathe in. And hold it. And breathe out. Two more times. And hold it. Breathe out. Let go and once more. Hold it. And breathe out. Good. That's good. Okay. Now turning. It's not going to be comfortable, but you relax now. You know it's all up here, and I'm here to help you through it, okay? tiny beings inside your body just wanting to get out. That's the body turning back to the form that is known for its entire life. It knows how to get there. It knows the state to reach. I know it's happening, but just stay calm and remember to breathe, okay? Okay. Don't worry, okay? I'll be brushing your fur, soft and easy. I know that you may start to feel your bones. May start to feel your muscles contract and relax, contract and relax, contract and relax. Just relax. I'm here for you, okay? I'm here for you. Look at me. Feel the hairs on your back retract into your body. You can see it happening now. See it happening now, but don't worry. It's normal. You are normal. In the best sense of the word, and abnormal at the same time. But don't worry, this is what's supposed to happen. You can see the hairs retracting into your body. See the hairs retracting into your body. See your body changing shape. See your hind legs becoming thicker, more sturdy. See your fingers on your paws. You can try to bend them. No, that's okay. That's okay, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Just relax. Your body's changing, and it's normal. Your body's changing right now, and that's normal. It's normal. There is nothing wrong with you. Remember, focus. Focus on that. There is nothing wrong. This is normal. It's full moon. Not the end of the world. It is only the full moon. Yeah. Get to your shoulder blades. Yeah. Your chest. Yes, don't worry, you are naked. I've got a blanket here, I can cover you up. Just a minute. Don't worry about it. Here, just a guess. This. try to touch it. Yeah. You got your fingers back. What's that? You got your nose back. And your ears. All normal again. Normal. Yeah, well, they were always normal. Don't worry about that. You're just in a different form now. Wow, okay. So that was some ordeal. Are you okay? Good. Yeah, and hi, by the way. We didn't say hi, so hi. You look good. Okay. I guess I think I should be going now. Do you know where you are? Can you find your way back home? Yeah? Yeah. Good. You know, sometimes new wolves, they tend to run quite a few miles on their first night. You know, the thrill of the hunt, the thrill of the shift. Yeah, and some run in circles, and that's all fine. You know where you are. Good. You have a place to stay. And you have someone else there. Is it a safe place? Certain, no. You can always call me or find me if you need help or if you need someone to talk to, and you can always talk to people you trust. You know, you might find it's not such a strange affliction after all. You might find it's quite normal. Well, you don't believe me. That's fine. No, that's fine. You don't have to believe me yet. But, I guess I'll see you next full moon. Yeah? Is that a date? Good. Good luck. Yeah. And hey, take care of yourself until then, okay? Take care of yourself. That's the most important part. Take care, and remember, you are normal. Yeah. Well, guess I should be.